Percy crashed into the troublesome truck. He was like, "Oh, I can't be stuck there for years. I need my deliver. I'll have to deliver the passengers."